This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Linda Hutchian, FRS, OC, born August 24, 1947, is a Canadian academic working in the fields of literary theory and criticism, opera, and Canadian studies. She is university professor in the Department of English and of the Centre for Comparative Literature at the University of Toronto, where she has taught since 1988. In 2000, she was elected the 117th president of the Modern Language Association, the third Canadian to hold this position, and the first Canadian woman. She is particularly known for her influential theories of postmodernism. Contents 1 Works 11 Postmodernism 12 Canadian Studies 13 Opera 2 Selected Publications 3 Awards 4 External Links 5 References Works Postmodernism. Hutchian's publications reflect an interest in aesthetic micro-practices such as irony in Irony's Edge Routledge, 1994, parody in A Theory of Parody Muthan, 1985, and adaptation in A Theory of Adaptation Routledge, 2006. Hutchian has also authored texts which synthesize and contextualize these practices with regard to broader debates about postmodernism, such as The Politics of Postmodernism Routledge, 1989, A Poetics of Postmodernism Routledge, 1988, and Rethinking Literary History OUP, 2002. Hutchian's version of postmodernism is often contrasted with that of Frederick Jameson in North America, while the latter laments the lack of critical capacities to which postmodern subjects have access, and analyses present capitalist cultural production in terms of a dehistoricized spatial pastiche. Hutchian highlights the ways in which postmodern modalities actually aid in the process of critique. Specifically, Hutchian suggests that postmodernism works through parody to both legitimize and subvert that which it parodies. Politics, 101, through a double process of installing and ironizing, parody signals how present representations come from past ones and what ideological consequences derive from both continuity and difference. Politics, 93. Thus, far from dehistoricizing the present or organizing history into an incoherent and detached pastiche, postmodernism can rethink history and shed light on new critical capacities. Hutchian coined the term historiographic metafiction to describe those literary texts that assert an interpretation of the past but are also intensely self-reflexive, i.e. critical of their own version of the truth as being partial, biased, incomplete, etc. Poetics, 122-123. Historiographic metafiction, therefore, allows us to speak constructively about the past in a way that acknowledges the falsity and violence of the objective historian's past without leaving us in a totally bewildered and isolated present, as Jameson has it. Canadian studies. Many of Hutchian's writings on postmodernism are reflected in a series of books she has written and edited on Canada. The Canadian Postmodern is a discussion of postmodern textual practices used by Canadian authors of the late 20th century such as Margaret Atwood and Robert Croce more than the other forms she discusses. Hutchian sees irony as particularly significant to Canadian identity. Hutchian argues irony is a semantically complex process of relating, differentiating, and combining said and unsaid meanings, and doing so with an evaluative edge that is enabled by membership in what she describes as discursive communities. It is through membership in a shared discursive community that the listener is able to recognize that a speaker might be attempting to offer an unsaid evaluation. She argues that Canadians' lack of a clear nationalist metanarrative and international influences such as history as a British colony, proximity to the United States of America, and immigration, are disposed to seeing their identities as ironic, caught up in multiple discursive communities. For Hutchian's work on ethnic minority writing, see Other Solitudes, Canadian Multicultural Fiction. Eds Linda Hutchian and Marion Richmond, Oxford UP 1990. Opera. Since the mid-1990s, Linda Hutchian has published a number of books on opera with her husband Michael Hutchian. These works often reflect her interests as a literary critic combined with his interests as a practicing physician and medical researcher. Selected publications: A Theory of Adaptation, NY and London, Routledge, 2006. Opera, The Art of Dying, Harvard University Press, 2004. With Michael Hutchian, Rethinking Literary History, A Forum on Theory, New York, Oxford University Press, 2002. With Mario J. Valdez, Postmodern Afterthoughts, Wiscana Review of Contemporary Poetry and Short Fiction, 371, 2002 5-12. Bodily Charm, Living Opera. Lincoln, University of Nebraska Press, 2000. With Michael Hutchian, A Crypto-Ethnic Confession, The Anthology of Italian-Canadian Writing. Ed Joseph Pavato, Toronto, Guernica Editions, 1998. Opera, Desire, Disease, and Death. Lincoln, University of Nebraska Press, 1996, with Michael Hutchian. The Post Always Rings Twice, The Postmodern and the Postcolonial, Material History Review 41 1995-4-23. Irony's Edge, The Theory and Politics of Irony. London and New York, Routledge, 1994. Portuguese Translation. Belo Horizonte, Brazil, Editora UFMG, 2000, Final Chapter. Reprinted in New Contexts of Canadian Criticism. Peterborough, Broadview Press, 2001, Incredulity Toward Metanarrative, Negotiating Postmodernism and Feminisms. Collaboration in the Feminine, Writings on Women and Culture from Tessera ed. Barbara Goddard. Toronto, Second Story, 1994-186-192. The Canadian Postmodern, A Study of Contemporary English Canadian Fiction. Toronto, Oxford University Press, 1992. Splitting Images, Contemporary Canadian Ironies. Toronto, Oxford University Press, 1991. Historiographic Metafiction, Parody and the Intertextuality of History. Intertextuality and Contemporary American Fiction ed. P. O'Donnell and Robert Kahn. Davis. Baltimore, Johns Hopkins University Press, 1989-3-32. The Politics of Postmodernism. London, A Poetics of Postmodernism, History, Theory, Fiction. London, Online Publications. University of Toronto. References. Carat. Irony's Edge. Routledge, 1994-89. Carat. Hutchian, Linda. Splitting Images, Contemporary Canadian Ironies. Toronto, OUP, 1991. pp. 18-21. Carat. http://individualutorontoka/lindahutchian/authority-control. WorldCat Identities VIAF, 101,807,260. LCCN, N81086196. ISNI 0000000100012145-7892. GND 136,347,983. Sudik 0284073500. BNF CB12024837. C data.